Would a serious photographer really go into Manhattan after a rainstorm and shoot photos into the puddles?